So just give you a heads up. What's up?
Yeah.
Oh, I know. I got lots of packages. I can do it later.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Take care of it later. Oh, this is a breeze here. Up on the higher floor, it was actually warmer in the hallways. It was like a goddamn sauna. I need to dump this in the garbage. They took the garbage away, damn it. What am I going to do? Hold on to this thing for a while? In my hand? Oh, I forgot today's Saturday. It's going to be so busy out here. What's up? How are you? Sorry, no snacks for you. Maybe I'll pick up some stuff at the store, okay? Okay, I gotta go to the store. I'll try to remember to bring some snacks for you. Feels cooler down here than it does upstairs where it's like a sauna. Thank God. Okay, I got two stops today. I gotta go buy beer. I'll explain the whole beer thing to you in a second. But then the second thing I gotta do is, I gotta pick up some brownie mix. I'm gonna pick up the instant kind just because. I mean, I'll still bake it, but just mix and use is just easier that way. So, this little bird right there, with the yellow beak, that's the one that is on top of my AC units in the morning, midday. They make a lot of noise. It's kind of a hassle. Thank you. they don't have that meeting. So, right here. Everybody stopped carrying the one I bought before. The one I used to buy before had a self tray in it, which was nice. Let's just say, warm the oven to 180. at least I know they got Jell-O over here. Puff pastry sheets. I wonder if they have the smaller ones. I guess you can cut them smaller. So what a cup. Well, I got the brownie pans at least. Thank you. see, 1500. Now it's getting hot out here, but maybe it's because I was in a really cold baking store. So this orange money exchange right there, that probably has the best rate in town these days. Sugar. It's pretty good. more trigger though. For me at least. $79 and individually they're 41 baht each. So that's what, 82? So I save 3 baht every single time I buy a 2-pack.
Yes.
I need to go over to, after I do this run, I'm going to go over to, I'm going to make a run over to Top Supermarket. You can see what kind of beverages I have over there. Thank you.
ได้ครับเจอดีเนาะเปิดเติมต่อให้หน่อยบ้านปกตินะครับ
แล้วก็อเมริกาโน่แก้วเล็กไม่หวาน
ขอลองหมูแก้วเล็กอีกได้ไหม
สมอง I came for a bus. Supposed to leave at 4:30. But we can't buy beer until after 5 o'clock, so obviously he didn't show up on time. Oh, this is a nice breeze. Okay, I get down. No, I get later. I get later. I get the packages later. I'm busy now. Yeah, I get later because I'm busy now. Be as hot right now, but man, I'm still sweating. Whew.
that place is pretty trashed. Haven't done a very good job getting organized yet. Brownie pads are out of the thing. Bottles get all oval shaped. That's the problem. Okay, that's good enough. So I gotta get 4 more Tiger beer.
Okay guys, let's get rolling here. Let's get over to Top Supermarket, get some non-alcoholic beverages and 4 Tiger beers. Whew. There is a breeze at least coming up here, but man, hallways here are just hot. It's muggy in here. It is cooler down on ground level than it is up higher right now. I know heat rises, but still. Normally get a little bit of breeze here, but it's definitely warm today on the higher floors. We got that nice little breeze down on the ground level. I'm not sure how we got that. And yeah, honestly, I typically don't go anywhere in the afternoon like this for a reason, because it's always a friggin' hot. Now, the reason I am doing it is because I can start buying beer at 5 o'clock. And usually get tired and go to bed early, and then I forget all about the stock in the beer fridge. Going up there. What time you finish work? 6 o'clock?
Yeah.
Ah, nice. Oh, nice breeze here. convenience store doing a lot of business here. Oh, they got the AC connected. Nice. This dark lager is actually really good. Sea bass. Only 100 baht. Mm-hmm. It's less than $3 for a sea bass. Pretty good. Mm-hmm. Oh.
人。
Flooded or something. Costco almonds for $21.
วันนั้นยายหานี่ไม่เจออ่ะ
Chocolate mac and cheese For 3 cups of unsalted water in each pot Pour the pasta and the sauce pads into the boiling water This one here has some sort of different fastens on somehow. I don't know how that works. Breadcrumbs at some point, but I'm not going to get it now. They got minestrone in there. I really like that fruit. Man, bhutan. Why do you feel like so popular? And also, the Parks tuna section. Always so much tuna. Okay, I can't feel much else anyways. What am I doing here?
Come on.
getting 13 baht. We're getting like 35 baht to the dollar. 34 baht to the dollar. I don't even know what that comes out to. It doesn't come out to much. You know, some of the stuff they sell, it's nice that they have it, but it's like, it's so cheap, it's like, dude, there can't be any profit margin involved in it. Let's get out of here. I've been here way too fucking long. Stick these stickers on any items for even more savings on top of promotional prices.
You need telephone number?
gonna suck up for a little bit. I got lots of food in the fridge too. Actually, I think I'm gonna get a fountain soda. There's just
thank you.
Sephora Bronzer with Dollar. I got this little baby Coke. And I can't redeem another thing for another 7 minutes and 43 seconds. $4. For $4, you can get 2 Filet-O-Fish sandwiches, a French fry, and a Coke.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, second guy is not here today. Twilight ice cream, steam bot. Go so I can walk and get back to the apartment. I'll talk to you guys later.